Light Rock 105, today's hits, yesterday's favorites. It's Amy Ponce. This is the time we've all been waiting for. Today, we sent a lovely couple out, Laura and Rob, on a Valentine's daytime date. That's right. Laura, Rob, how was today?
So far, it's been excellent.
Oh, I love to hear that. Laura,
it really was. I can't believe how much fun we've had.
So far, well, you wrote in, you said, I want to surprise Rob. He was home today, right?
He was.
Did you say anything to him at the beginning of the day to tip him off a little bit? Like, honey, make sure you stay dressed today, you know?
Right?
Just in case, you know?
I was afraid that, you know, maybe his standards would drop a little. He wouldn't take a shower right away. We'd show up and he'd be in his jammies, but...
Which is okay when it's eight degrees out. It's fine.
She tipped me off by telling me to clean the dishes off the counter and stuff.
Clear the clutter.
Yeah,
right?
I was expecting a phone case today, so I was like, oh, you'll have to bring it to me at work, you know, if it comes in.
So you went and you ate at Pizzico in Providence, right?
We did. We had an excellent lunch there. It was very, very good.
Oh, it was so good.
Love that place. And then you went off to Heavenly Hands. Nice massage, right?
Yeah.
How was that? Good?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I can tell. You guys are so relaxed right now. When you walked in, it was like, you just had that look on your face like, yeah, we're being pampered today. And then, of course, you're not driving anywhere. You went right in a limo, right? So thanks to Arrow for that. Limo driver Jay, he's doing a good job.
Oh, yeah.
Driving around. He's making his way around all those... the snow banks and everything, right?
We had a few scares, but nothing major.
Right?
Yeah. Aww. Now tell me, how long have you guys been together?
10 years.
10 years.
As of the 11th, a couple days
February
ago.
February 11th?
Yeah.
Aww. Do you remember your first Valentine's Day?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Was it good?
It was.
They have looks on their faces like, we shouldn't talk about this on the air. No. So now you
family
are...
Family station, right?
What? Yes. Yeah, it is a family station. Thank you.
So, we have a family.
Yeah. You're off to see what now? A movie? 50 Shades?
50 Shades of Grey.
That's right. And Rob thought he was going to go see SpongeBob. No.
I was kind of hoping SpongeBob, but I'll deal with 50 Shades of Grey.
No, you're going to go see 50 Shades. Wrap up Valentine's Day, right?
Right.
So we want to thank everybody over at Baxter's Fine Jewelry as well. In Warwick, you're going to be able to design your own little jewelry piece there.
Oh, I can't wait for that.
How cool is that? So we have to say thank you so much for listening to Light Rock 105. And again, thank you to Pizzico, Heavenly Hands, Arrow Limousine, and Baxter's Fine Jewelry in Warwick. So have fun.
Can I just say one thing?
Yeah.
I know my son Rob is listening to us right now, so I just want to say hi to him and I love you, buddy.
My daughter Savannah.
That's why you guys were being so safe. Now I know. Well, you guys have so much fun. Thank you so much for entering.
Thank you.
Make such an adorable couple.
Thanks, Amy.
Thank you very much.
In celebration of February, the month of love, Light Rock.